hills and valleys, through mud and blinding rain, through scorching sun and choking dust, across the saltbush plains. They lurched and bumped and rattled, they helped Australia grow, they grabbed a slice of history, the Wheels of Cobb Co. A man named Freeman Cobb, back in 1853, brought about a coach line to serve Victoria's needs. Expanded to New Zealand, then New South Wales, and so northward into Queensland rolled the Wheels of Cobb Co. Eyes of wind.